Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Myself, AFRAIMA Khan. I am pursuing class 6 in Sanabil English High School. I have come up with a math topic called fractions. Today, I am going to show you how to add like fractions. Before that, I just wanted to know, what do you mean by fractions? Yes, fractions represent the part of a whole. As you all know the types of fractions, they are proper, improper, like, unlike, equal and mixed fractions. Now you will be guessing what is mean by this like fractions. Don't worry, I will be telling you. Like fractions are nothing but the fractions whose denominators are same. I have an example to define the like fractions. This is the like fraction because the denominators are same in these two questions. How to add this? First, we doesn't add the denominator because it's a rule in the like fraction. We are going to add the numerator. 1 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 4 by 4. And this is 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 1 by 4 and it is whole 4 by 4. And even same we are going to do here. It is also a like fraction because the denominators are same here. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. 6 by 8, 1 by 8 and 7 by 8. This was my addition of like fractions and definition about it. I hope you understand. Thank you.